To all parents using Kira's babysitting service, please know that you are using a terrible service.